denied his family, his clan, and now his vengeance. Scorpion blazes with demonic fury. He will inflict it on all of his tormentors.
So this is the official way to open it.
Oh! What is that?
No, it's sliding out the bottom. Right, here it is. The Call of Duty control.
No!
Nitara wins.
Even though defeated, Scorpion remained consumed by rage. He was a clear and present danger to all timelines. But I knew that it would take compassion, not combat, to calm his fury. Using the hourglass, I found a timeline that Scorpion could not. One which had an unattached Harumi. This Harumi is unlike any other. Having lost her Hanzo to that timeline's Quan Chi, it is she who has become Scorpion. Bonding over their shared grief, Hanzo and Harumi join forces to defeat evil in her timeline. It is not just Quan Chi who should fear these Scorpion's stings.